you know, there's all this talk in the news about China having my data from TikTok, and then maybe America has my data. Everybody wants my data. What are you going to do with it? Look at it, giggle a little, maybe get a little crush on me.